The international news from Nicole.
On September, in a natural health hospital in Afghanistan, a two-month-old baby has had the second screw removed, and the doctor said they didn't have developed equipment, but they were so happy. They had condition to operation was successful, and Ashley Gill were discharged to her family on Wednesday. There's a new call from reporting to there's a new call reporting for CBC News. Thank you.